webcam to 10. You might notice I'm wearing the same shirt, and my microphone quality sounds a bit better. I just changed the settings around a little bit. But, yeah. So, I've gotten pretty decent. But, yeah. I like my new mic settings. Oh, gosh. That was close. Okay. I've gotten more strategized. I don't just rush into everything now. I kind of stay back and know my fights. I can also do that. I haven't played Iron Build in a while. Let's do this. I'm going non-try-hard mode. Okay. Oh, man. So, I am using a nice little pack. It was supplied by... I honestly forgot who. But I tried to port it to Minecraft Pocket Edition, but it didn't really work that well. But it's an 8x8 text pack, so it speeds my computer up, like, a ton. Like, I have my computer on full settings right now on Minecraft, and I'm not getting any lag. It's amazing. But when we finish the build, I might use this every now and then. But, yeah. I might have to mute the microphone sometime soon. When I finish this fight, I'm gonna do something real quick. This guy is like the most annoying player ever. He won't actually fight me. Watch me lose. Yep. Of course I lost. Okay. Let me do something real quick. Let me stretch out that cord. There we go. Alright. Now I can, like, instantly mute my microphone. Okay. So, if someone walks in, now I can just, like, do this. I just go, boop. Now you can hear me. Okay. Maybe you could hear me. I'm not sure. But I don't care. Okay. So, this is some lightning. Like, bleh. Late night PvP, but I'm really bad. Oh, you're gonna bow me in them pre-gap? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I hate those players. They're so annoying. Oh, that's MCSG for you. Well, not MCSG, bad line. Derp. Okay, so, I do like this little crosshair. It's nice. Oh my goodness. You're just like Scott Shot. Just like Scott Shot. Nope. Not happening. I got the king on him and he was like, no, Shinpai, don't kill me. FNA. Nope, not happening. Alright. Serious PvP. Oh, I saw this guy before. He really doesn't know how to hotkey. Oh gosh. He's lagged. His lag helped him out quite a bit. Alright, I'm just gonna mute my microphone because I'm bored. And I don't feel like commentating. PvP pro right there. Like, that is 10 out of 10. Like, they light me on fire, get super close to me, and then bow me. Like, that is 10 out of 10 PvP right there. This guy's lag right now is just too much. Like, I'm not gonna be able to fight this. Alright, there you go. You're not lag heaven anymore. Okay, yeah, that was interesting. Alright, back to mute. What the heck is this guy doing? He doesn't have any armor on. Is he doing like the no armor challenge? Like, what is this kid doing? If he thinks he's gonna win, I fully support that, but... his tactic is just stay back and bow. Oh yeah, baby. Boom shakalaka. Oh, that was close. Okay. So, I hope you guys did enjoy the late night PvP on Badlands. So, I'm not really gonna give this a thumbnail. It's just, I was kinda bored. So, yeah, I'm not gonna give it a description or anything. I'm just gonna name it late night PvP. So, yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, drop a like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.